Welcome to the Weekly Examiner, where we examine this week's top stories. I'm Lisa Rule. President Obama officially returned from his two-week Martha's Vineyard vacation early this week and got right back to work. On Tuesday, he traveled to Charlotte, North Carolina to announce new executive actions aimed at improving health care for veterans. He focused mainly on mental health issues and homelessness plaguing veterans, saying his administration is calling on Congress to help ensure our troops get coverage for mental health care that's on par with coverage for other medical conditions. On the same day as Obama's speech, the Veterans Affairs Department's Office of Inspector General released a report saying that there's no proof delays in care caused the deaths of 40 veterans at the Phoenix VA hospital, allegations that led to exposing a multitude of wrongdoings within the entire VA department. On Thursday, President Obama spoke on the rising threat of the Islamic State of Iraq and Syria, saying the White House doesn't have a strategy yet on how to combat the terrorist group. He said his priority right now is to make sure the gains ISIS made in Iraq are rolled back. On Friday, the UK raised their terror threat level from substantial to severe in response to ISIS militants in Iraq and Syria. Michael Brown, the 18-year-old who was shot and killed by a police officer in Ferguson, Missouri, was laid to rest on Monday with thousands of people attending his funeral, including three representatives from the White House and Reverend Al Sharpton. Brown's father called for a day of peace in Ferguson while the community came together to remember his son. Hillary Clinton broke her silence on the situation in Ferguson, making her first public comments on the shooting Thursday, saying we can't ignore the inequities that persist in our justice system that undermine our most deeply held values of fairness and equality. The likely 2016 presidential candidate said her heart broke for Brown's family. Next week, keep your eyes on President Obama. He will travel to Milwaukee, Wisconsin on Monday to deliver remarks at LaborFest 2014. For up-to-the-minute breaking political news, be sure to stay with WashingtonExaminer.com throughout the weekend. Enjoy your Labor Day weekend, and we'll be back with you Tuesday for the latest edition of Morning Examiner.